My girl beeswax.
I am trying to. I want to make them as
What?
How did it go back in there? I wonder if the couple picked you up.
Timmy's got that little brazier now.
Yeah, I saw him in there. What's the what?
We always start off the parade with a police contingent. They really do a lot to help us get this parade on the go. Alsatian Club really appreciates it. I'd like to point out to you something you might be interested in. In the Maryland State Police car, it's driven by Trooper David Harper. Mr. Harper was voted Trooper of the Year in that. The first marching unit that we see here is the Hagerstown Police Color Guard.
Cody, there's a little high school.
Now look, nobody, you would have guessed it, would you?
I don't remember.
Oh, watch out, huh? That's pretty cool.
High school.
Okay, there it goes. I got some other film out.
Following the color guard is the Alsatian Club banner. This year it's being carried by Sarah Metz and Tony Edelston. And following the banner is Charles Rittenhouse. Little High School.
Yay, Little High School is cute. Come on. Oh, jeez.
Now let's get your hands working there and
there's
give the
Amber,
South High Rebel Band a reception.
Is she in of her?
No. She'll be in D. Russell Hill.
Okay.
Next year should be in there.
Birds and cool in the butt. Do you know any rebels?
No.
You can just tell them cool.
No.
Get the saxes. Get the saxes. That's probably what you want to see.
Thank you.
thank the South High Band for helping us show respect for the services and for and think about what has happened on September 11th. The Mummers are the Tri-State Farm Toys Collectors Club. I see Dougie Arts in there.
They're right there.
Coming in next is WFRB 105.3 and WKGO 106.1.
From Prosper. Why'd you bring all this cool air down here?
Please welcome, coming into the viewing area, Hicks Middle School Band under the direction of Brad Smith and Anita Klein. Welcome to Laney High School Band.
tell them what it is. Are you zooming in?
Yeah.
This is a guy up on his roof holding a flag. Are you zooming in real far?
Yeah, I'm all right up on it.
Can you see his face?
Yeah. I could pick his name.
Look, he's holding his flag up. Get Amy and Terry, I'll yell at him.
Let me get him in there. Hold on.
Ready? Cody.
What?
Yell with me. Yell Amy.
Hold on. I don't have her yet. Okay, I got Amy.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Amy! Amy! What's great, lady?
There's Trisha. Get Trisha.
Amy!
Bless her heart.
Yeah, that one on the left was in our group up at Fairview. What was his name? Ethan.
Yay, Ethan!
Yeah, Ethan.
He's like, who are you?
It's Mr. Rep!
He would remember me, I'm sure.
I'm sure.
Yay, Morgansville! Woo! The big school, Morgansville. Look, it's Uncle Sam.
How about that? God, it takes all our money.
Now entering the viewing area is Morgansville Elementary School PTA. Woo! Character count. Please welcome them.
She's thankful.
The ladies are auxiliary.
Steve's driving.
June 2001, at the Venice Inn, the ladies auxiliary for first place in the appreciation award for doing for our veterans.
Hey, woo! Woo!
What?
You wouldn't let me on.
Who's that up there on the hoses?
Or whatever's up there. Oh, you can buy
it. Here's our response coming down. Verizon.
Following back group.
Are you going to yell yay clear screen? No. Pretty uniform. Oops. Uh-oh, she's getting it.
Children, Jack and Isabel.
What is this game?
I remember something about it.
Following Beamer Rebyers is 6th Congressional District, our U.S. House of Representatives, Mr. Roscoe Bartlett. Please welcome Faust Junior High School Band. From Frostburg, Maryland, Bell High School Marching Band. Thompson, Karate Studio. It's Washington County Antique Tractor Club. Very proud to be their 1948 Chrysler Windsor limousine, driven by Information Services Director David Benton and accompanied by rehab aide Kevin Andrews. Residents from their assisted living home look forward to their participation in the parade, and you can see them waving from the back seat. The 1948 was the year that both the car and the company was created.
Thank you.
from Mercersburg, Pennsylvania. Please welcome James Buchanan Middle School Marching Band. In the sixth inning, Arizona 9, New York 1.
Woo! Right!
Now that's not nice.
What?
New York.
They won last year.
Please welcome from Smithsburg, Maryland, Smithsburg, the Middle School Marching Band.
Woo!
The band is under the direction of David L. Stimmel, David Baker.
Did she?
Yeah. Mom, jump on.
We remind you that there's going to be another parade next year, and as you heard somebody say earlier, the temperature's going to be a lot better. It'll be the 78th Alsatian Mummers Parade. And now, from the western end of the town, the Western Heights Middle School Band. Jeremy Kersey. Sorry. Who is currently serving as Miss Western Maryland. Christina is a sophomore at Shipper College with a major in sociology and minor in education. As Miss Western Maryland, Christina represents Washington, Frederick, Allegheny, and Garrett County. Miss Western Maryland Badger organization, Christina has been able to mother her community focus on the social participation next group to come by. Don't forget to turn the clock back an hour.
Thank you. welcome seventh graders to the first annual Veterans Day commemoration of Western Heights Middle School. On the 11th day of the 11th month, at the 11th hour, we will honor our veterans, both living and dead, for their service to their country. Please stand for the playing of the Star Spangled Banner by a band led by Mr. Jeremy Kratz. Please remain standing then for the Pledge of Allegiance, which will be presented by Andrew.
Thank you. pleasure to introduce to you two of our honored veterans. First, let me introduce Marine Captain Robert Glacier, Commandant of the Bulldog Detachment of the Marine Corps Lead, Chairman of the Joint Veterans Council of Washington County. Let me also introduce Air Force Technical Sergeant Ray Linehall. Sergeant Linehall is the former chairman of the Joint Veterans Council of Washington County. These veterans represent service to their country and dedication to purpose. They are models for each of us. We thank them for their service and extend to each of them a warm Western Heights welcome. Please join with me by standing and welcome.
Served our country in the United States Army with the Airborne 11 Special Forces
10th Mountain Division of the 82nd Airborne, 10 years of service in the 1980s and 90s. Mr. Jesse Smith, 8th grade social studies teacher, left his education during the period of 1984 to 88, served 4 years as a sailor in our U.S. Navy, achieved the rank of Petty Officer 3rd Class. Mr. John Campbell, 7th grade, math and social studies, served on active duty from 1979 to 1982 in the United States Army, currently serving in the U.S. Army Reserve, reaching the rank of major. Mr. Willie Conyers, 7th grade teacher, served in the United States Army from 1975 to 1978. Mr. Robert Myers, principal, from 1968 to 1977, on active duty from 1971 to 74, during the Vietnam era and the Cold War era, achieving the rank of captain. These, ladies and gentlemen, are in fact the veterans who have served our country, who are members of our staff here at Western Heights. They ask nothing more than a thank you. Mr. Kratz.
Thank
students may return to class.